Assalamualaikum, my name is Aisha and I'm teaching in Modern Age Public School, Aptabad. Today I'm going to talk about the Sensory Path. Sensory Path is a series of guided movement for kids in which kids used to follow on the floor. These movements are basically present on floor and walk. Jumping, spinning, stomping as well as clapping, these are the basic things which should be included in a sensory path. So with the help of these things, the children will be able to play, move and learn, and it will help to develop their memory skills. Sensory path helps to assist the child in touching and playing in an environment in which it is very helpful for the student to develop letter and number recognition. With the help of this activity, I saw a lot of improvement in my students. It developed a lot of improvement in my students as well as in their body balance, in their spatial awareness, as well as their hand and eye coordination.